My mother and grandmother cooked all kinds of herbal soups as part of our daily diet. Later, I moved from Hong Kong to America and had daughters of my own. When I got older, my eldest daughter Genevieve and I decided to write down all these recipes. What I really want to teach people is how to better understand how traditional Chinese medicine views the human body and then eat the right foods based on these concepts.